Yo, what's going on, y'all? I want to welcome everybody back to the channel, okay? For everybody that is brand new, y'all, is fresh, and this is Guerrilla Hustle, y'all, coming from Colorado, beautiful Colorado, y'all. I'm happy, I'm excited, I'm optimistic because it's starting to get warm again. I'm here in the High Rockies. A lot of people, when they associate Colorado, they only think about Denver. Denver, Colorado is not the whole state, y'all. The city of Denver is not the whole state. I'm in the High Rockies. Denver. Let me see if I can show y'all this real quick, man. So that way y'all can kind of get a different, y'all can get a perspective of where I am right now, okay? Denver, Colorado, right? I am nowhere near Denver, y'all. The elevation of Denver, Colorado, okay, is 5,200 feet. I am out by Steamboat Springs. See that, 5,200 feet? 6,700, I'm at about 6,300 feet. That's the difference. When you look at Steamboat Springs, right? Look at Fish Creek Falls right here. Me and my daughter go here all the time. Fish Creek Falls is freaking amazing. I got videos and stuff on my Instagram. Y'all go on my Instagram and scroll down a little bit. You'll see my videos on Fish Creek Falls. But everywhere I am, it's like mountainous. You know what I mean? Like it's rocky. It's mountainous. Okay. And when you look at pictures of Denver, I'll get into the video, y'all. I know this is kind of like off subject, but I'll get into but look at Denver. Denver flat as hell. Look at this. This is where I'm at. I'm way up in this shit that you see. Way up. You got to go way up in the mountains, like a whole 1,000 feet higher to get to where I'm at. Denver is flat. All those mountains you see in the background, that's where I'm at. Look at all of that back there. Wait for this to populate. Maybe it's already populated. It's blurry. Somebody ain't take a good photo. Anyways, see all those mountains back there? So if this is a picture of Denver and this is the city of Denver. Yeah, that's Denver. Look at all that back there. I'm all the way up in that shit, okay? Excuse my mouth for the people that's brand new. I know some people don't like to hear people swear, but I just would rather be me. So if you are here, y'all, that means you are looking at ways that you can make money on the internet and or you're looking at email marketing and you like, I want to begin email marketing. So this is just a starter video to get you going through the process of email marketing. With the conversion pros, y'all, you guys can see what is the most important thing for you to do to be able to begin making money on the internet. How does it begin? Because a lot of people, y'all, just like me, they don't know what it really takes. So people think that I'm going to take $50, $100, $1,000, I'm going to put it into a website, and that's going to continue to make me money. Wrong. That is a lie. And a lot of people are sold that dream because of the Bitcoin, rev shares, cryptocurrency opportunities. There's a brand new rev share right now that is about to set people up for a fail. Now, what I will tell you the beauty is of a rev share is not to make money, but to get traffic. It's called Today's Ad Pays, I think. I've been involved with a million of these fucking things, y'all. Today Ad Pays. Rev share. I'll get back to the video, y'all. I'm not here to talk about. See, look at that. Sean Logan, 4 years ago, Ford Ad Pays. I was involved with Ford Ad Pays. But I was involved with this one, My Paying Crypto. A million of these damn things, y'all. Like, it's a million of them. There's a new one out called Today Ad Pays, or Today. I'll get to the video. I'll get back to what my point is in the video. It's not even pulling it up. I think it's called today's ad pay. My daughter's using my phone because for whatever reason, her tablet is not connecting to the Wi-Fi today. I don't know why, it's driving me crazy. So she has my phone, otherwise I would pull it up. The importance and the beauty of rev shares, right, is for traffic. So what you wanna do, if you wanna make money on the internet, okay? How, getting started with, email marketing / making money online. Okay. Take some notes, y'all. You're going to need them. Take some notes. Okay. So this is the title of today's video, is getting started with email marketing, making money online. Okay. The first thing you're going to need is you're going to need an email follow-up, a way to follow up with your emails. You're going to need a business structure, and that business structure is the Conversion Pros. There are other ones out there. There are other ones out there such as AWeber or ClickFunnels, AWeber or GetResponse. Those are three. ClickFunnels starts off at $100 and it goes all the way up to a couple hundred bucks, all the way up if you want to like create your own. Like say I wanted to take Guerrilla Hustle and I wanted to use ClickFunnels to create a whole Guerrilla Hustle platform, right? Which I literally intend on doing one day. I think that's the $1,000 one, you know, a couple thousand dollars to do that because you're taking your program and using ClickFunnels to basically brand yourself. And then they have one that's like 200 and something. And there's the lowest one is like $99. Anything below that is a waste of your money. It's a waste of your time. It's trash. And as far as ClickFunnels, AWeber starts off at like a $19.99, $29.99. The difference between AWeber and the Conversion Pros is AWeber has a limit. Okay. I can show you better than I can tell you. Okay, so with AWeber, it's $19 per month. You only get 500 subscribers. As soon as you go to 501, they put you in the bracket of $29.99 all the way up to 25, right? 2,500. $49.99 or $49 a month is 5,000 subscribers. $149 a month, that gives you to 25,000 subscribers, okay? Up to 25,000 subscribers. So right here, for the same amount, for $50 a month in the Conversion Pros, right? In the Conversion Pros, it's $50 a month. You see it's 5,000. With the Conversion Pros, unlimited. You paying $149 a month for 25,000 subscribers. $50 a month, 100,000 subscribers and beyond. Most people won't even make it to 100,000 subscribers, y'all. The average person will not get to that point. The average person won't get to 25,000 subscribers, but why would you pay $150 for $25,000 subscribers when you can pay $50 a month and get unlimited? And if you're going to be doing this 10 years from now, then you can be talking about getting to, you know, 25,000, 50, 100,000, but that's over time. This is why you should do the Conversion Pros. It's $50 a month. It is unlimited. Unlimited, okay? This is getting started with how to make money online and building your email list. You want the Conversion Pros. Second thing you want is a traffic source. Traffic source or sources. How am I getting my traffic to my email list? From my YouTube channel. This is one of my YouTube channels. This is an old one. Okay. Told you I got multiple YouTube channels. Okay, from my YouTube channel. The brand is Gorilla Hustle. The YouTube channel is We Gorilla Hustle. Okay? All of these videos that you see are driving leads to the Conversion Pros. The Conversion Pros is going to do follow-up email series, capture pages, et cetera, et cetera. I will go over this once you guys get started with the Conversion Pros at $50 a month. I will personally get on a Zoom call. Right there. I'm doing this video with Zoom. I will personally get on a Zoom call, send y'all a link via Facebook or email, however you can get the link. And I will go through walk step by step how to set up these capture pages, how to do every single thing you see me doing. Okay. This one right here. Under the Conversion Pros video, look at this. 87 views. And today is the 9th. Mother's Day is tomorrow. Yeah, so today is the 9th. Okay. So happy Mother's Day for all the women that see this video in the future. I know some of y'all going to be late, whatever, but happy belated Mother's Day for all the women out there. The world wouldn't be nothing without y'all. I can attest to that. Like, even though I was raised by my grandmother, I still had a woman raising me. You know what I mean? And me and my mother have a beautiful relationship now. So in this, in Conversion Pros, you want to personally brand yourself. I created this page in this right here in the Conversion Pros. Click getting started. Let's see, right here. Sweet. Okay, TCP Marketing Suite. Come down to Page Builder. And I know some people gonna feel like overwhelmed with this, y'all, because I learned all of this. Actually, shout out to my sponsor. She walked me through a lot of stuff. But because I had already used programs before I even got involved with the Conversion Pros, because I shoot music videos, I'm used to using programs. After she walked me through the basics, I set up this page myself. And this is what you guys are gonna wanna do. And the reason why I say that is because you want to get yourself to a level of leadership. You don't want to be having people hold your hand and keep doing stuff for you and doing stuff for you. That's not the ways of the world. I'm looking for leaders. You know what I mean? Everybody looking for leaders. My sponsor, after she got me started in the Conversion Pros and showed me, she called it a fast start payment. She called it a fast start, getting on a fast track. So it's just a fast start, getting you started and teaching you all of the basics, all of the functionalities of the website and what you can and can't, you know, not what you can't do, but what you can do, everything that you can do, because you can pretty much anything in your imagination you can do in this. If you want to change this background and put a picture of you behind here, it might not look the best depending on how, you know, how you took the picture, if it's blurry or whatever, but you can change everything on this page. And I did all of these things in the Conversion Pros. So you go to create page. Okay. These are just templates, basics. I always want my videos to be short when I try to do these, y'all, but it never happens. So make sure y'all watch it all the way to the end. So let's just go right here. Let's go to preview so I can show you the page. Okay. Now you can go to edit. And what I will do real quick is I'll just change the background real quick and go through some functions real quick. Pick background image. And I just change it real quick. So let's just use this. So for all of y'all that might know about Bitcoin and cryptocurrency, okay? Let's change it to this one. Okay. I could sit here all day and just do that because when it comes to me, so maybe myself, I'll have to wait for a second. I know I'm kind of in the way, but then you can change all of this. Like the words, you click either style or, nope. Okay. Make money with Bitcoin. Okay. I'm just giving you some quick examples. And then you want to come over here before you even start over here. This is the very first thing. I'm all over the place, but I go free flow. But y'all should do it in order. You might want to type in make money. And this is just an example. I'll delete this page after. Make money with Bitcoin. Okay. Bitcoin CP. And let's just say you use this mail campaign, or you can create a different, you can create as many mailing campaigns as you want. Create one for Bitcoin. It might say passive Bitcoin opportunity, or passive Bitcoin, or make money with Bitcoin. Okay. Then you want to click save. Okay. The second one, whatever you put here, make sure it's all one word. It should save now. Okay. Boom. For whatever reason, it doesn't like when you put spaces in here, or you use any type of other, let's just say you use like any other type of characters, like money sign, doesn't like that. So when you try to save it, see, it doesn't like that. So Bitcoin, make money, right? So I'm just giving y'all some examples. So that way when y'all get signed up, you remember this. So then you take those words, and on the second line, where it says page name, you put them all together. And it saves, all right? That was just a glitch, and it drove me crazy. I'm like, why is that not working? So me, myself, I'm relentless. I just keep going through it until I figure it out. I drove myself crazy for about an hour trying to figure out this one thing right here. But if you want to figure out how to make something happen, you will. Don't let nothing stand in your way, y'all. Don't let people tell you you can't make money on the internet. That's bullshit. That's a lie. Okay, the conversion pros, that's this. Traffic source, what's your traffic source? What is the number one traffic source on the motherfucking internet? Y'all don't believe me? I asked a lot of people this question, y'all. I asked millionaires this question. Millionaires, people that have made millions of dollars, y'all. So when I tell you flat out, I know what I'm talking about. Trust and believe, I know what I'm talking about. You know what I mean? Look, right here, 1 week ago, the best traffic source for any online business. If you come to my YouTube channel and you watch that video, I'm not even gonna break it down to y'all right now. So I got over 51 views organically by April 30th. This is just for this one video. I'm doing this with multiple videos. I'm gonna let y'all watch this video, okay? Because I'm giving y'all real value. After y'all get the value from this video, please make sure y'all hit the like on this video, okay? Number one traffic source on the internet is YouTube. Reason why. So when I tell y'all I know what I'm talking about, you're talking to somebody that has done. I came online on the internet in 2014. I failed forward from 2014 all the way to present about how to figure this out. I am a sponge for this. I live for this. I don't halfway anything I do it all the way, man. I go all the way in. Come on here and learn about attraction marketing. Y'all think that I didn't try to figure out my mistakes. Why did I come on the internet, y'all? Because I'm a creative. I love photography. I love videography, music videos. This is what I do. I came online to create my own money, freedom to be able to do the things that I love. I didn't come online to be just an online marketer. I came online to make money for that, not the other way around. So when you come on and you can, some of these videos, well, they must have been older videos, but attraction marketing, look, step source to get a 7-step course to help you get more leads, right? And he probably giving you value just to sell you something, but if you go through and you watch these videos, it will teach you about attraction marketing. Everything you see me doing is these things that I've learned. Everything that you need to understand is on the internet. It's on YouTube. You don't really have to go pay for courses and pay for this and pay for that. Y'all want to learn how to rank your YouTube videos, right? gonna show you something. Right there. That same video I just showed y'all earlier. How many videos? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, number 8. Look at my views compared to theirs. Tell me I don't know what I'm doing. 2,200 views, 2,700, 200, boom. Look, okay, so she just ranked one, boom, right? 9 hours ago, 1 month ago, 200 views. Look, 6 months she's been up there. 1,200, right? 220, 44 views. How many views am I at now? I'm at 87 views, y'all, in a matter of 4 days, okay? This video got ranked basically within the first 24 hours. The first day it was already, must have been somewhere on here, and it just started shooting up higher and higher. When I talk to y'all about the importance, I hope y'all all the way, y'all follow me to this video. Make sure y'all stay to the end, y'all. Not for my ego purposes, because you're going to learn something today. This right here, this is everything. And you can't get that for free. You have to get that with time, or you have to pay to come in and get involved with somebody's business. This is what it is. Like, you've heard this a million times. The game is to be sold, not to be told. Why would somebody fight for 5 years to obtain the gold just to give it to you for free? But they've been digging for 5 years. Do you think they're going to turn around and say, here? No, they're going to say, why ain't you digging with me? You see me sitting here digging. You've been standing here for 5 years watching me dig, and now you want me to give you all of this hard blood, sweat, and tears for free? That's not the way the world works, y'all. We live in a transactional society. I'm sorry that it has to be put so, you know, I'm not being rude. I'm just being upfront. I'm a straightforward person. A lot of people like to sugarcoat shit on the internet just to make themselves seem like they're high and mighty. They live off these titles. Fuck your titles, bro. Be a real person. Be a human being. I don't like when people sugarcoat shit. I don't like when people hide stuff. I will be upfront, y'all, and I'm giving y'all a lot of value today, because I'm teaching you, if you do these things, you will eventually win on the internet. But if you don't, if you miss one of these steps, you're going to be sitting there wondering, damn, why is it not working for me, but it's working for other people? Because they know something you don't know. They're doing something that you need to be implementing in your online business. So when people say, I don't need to do email marketing, are you making money? Don't check my ego. If you're not making money, there may be something that you need to do. Let me give you a quote real quick, so that way you can look at me and be like, damn, all dude trying to do is really help me. Boom. This was a quote I got from one of my greatest mentors. And when I heard it from Eric Thomas, who was one of my greatest mentors. And he quoted this quote, and I thought it was his quote for the longest. Only those who risk going too far, or who are willing to go too far, can possibly know how far one can go. Only those who are willing to risk going too far can possibly know or find out how far one can go. I've been misquoting it all these years. Only those who are willing to go too far can know how far one can go. Right? This was on one of my vision boards back in Michigan. So when I tell you, when you ask me, why should you do email marketing? Is everybody winning? Doing email marketing? Absolutely not. I wouldn't lie to y'all and tell y'all that. But what I am going to tell you is, I, for years, did not do email marketing, and I was having gaps where I was making money and not making money. Making money, and it wasn't consistent. I'm like, why am I not? And then I'm looking at everybody else, and I'm like, oh, they're doing attraction marketing. One of the first things I told y'all. Okay? What are the skills? One of them is attraction marketing. That's why I'm telling y'all, take notes on everything I tell y'all. Traction marketing, that's one of the skills. YouTube, that's one of the skills. Personal branding. When I started off my video, personally branding myself. Am I talking about the conversion pros? Absolutely, because it's a tool that can help me generate passive as well as residual income. This is a tool. Cost you $50 a month, you get $25 residual for everybody that signs up. You get the first two people, it's $50 a month. Two people, and that $50 is free. Then everybody you add after that is your residual. So your focus should be 20 people. Then that will get you in a good start. Will that happen overnight in the first month? It can, but usually it takes time, okay? Build your list. Where are you building your list at? On YouTube, Facebook, IG, email. Out of everything that I said, what should you be doing? You should be doing all of them, because I am doing all of them. I'm building people and I'm driving traffic to my Facebook pages. If y'all don't believe me, look at my videos. Look under my videos. You want to know exactly what I'm doing, then do what I do. What did I tell you? YouTube, Facebook, Instagram, and email. Okay. There is the link that goes to my email list. There is my Facebook. There is my Instagram. And I also have a Twitter now, but I got to put my Twitter beneath there. I just started using Twitter. I really don't use Twitter like that, but you want to be doing all of it. And in the beginning, which one should you start with? Start with YouTube. Start with YouTube and your email. If you want to ask, like, well, because I can understand if you are brand new to the internet, it can be overwhelming with doing all of them. But because I've been doing it for so many years, I just do it quick. Boom, 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 boom. And all of the traffic, y'all, with me saying this right here, where is it at? Organic traffic, attraction marketing. I am driving all of the traffic from here. So basically, this would be like the driver's seat. And the tires and the engine and all of these things. You know what I mean? This would be like, actually it'd be like the engine. It wouldn't even be like the steering wheel of the driver's seat. But you know what I mean? You're driving all of the traffic from YouTube. And then you're just, it will constantly flow. And this is what you want, right? Look at my hands. Because of YouTube, I don't have to be in all these other places. The traffic will find me to the other place. Look at my hands. I'm going to keep doing this because it's going to make sense. Where is it all coming from? It's coming from YouTube. Organic traffic. Attraction marketing. Pay attention to my hands, right? People learn by repetition. So you want to know what you should be doing? You should be consistently posting videos every single freaking day. Every day. I followed a dude, y'all, for years, and I was like, man, what in the hell is this dude doing? How is he winning? And then one day, he gave the juice away. One day, he slipped up, and he told me a value that I live with and I strive with. If you look at all of my videos, 2 hours, 19 hours, one day, 3 days, 4 days, 5 days, you see in the repetition that I am doing my best. Not perfect. I'm a human being. But I'm doing my best to put out at least a minimum of one video per day, sometimes two and three. My goal is three. But if I get just 1 to 2 videos a day, I know I'm winning. One of the goals that this dude, one of the nuggets, he gave me a gold nugget. I will live with it as long as I'm doing internet marketing and traction marketing online, any type of marketing, I will live with this. He said, for 1 year, he put out 3 videos per day. Okay. Now he had been online for a long time before he did this. Do 3 videos times 365. That is over 1,000 videos. That are working around the clock. Woke or sleep? Do you know how many people come into my email, join my email list when I'm sleeping, y'all? Do you know how many people? Look at this, 8:55 a.m. This one right here. I'm trying to give you some details on it without opening these people's information. Do you know how many people? That's at 8:55 a.m. So you know dang well that people are joining me and coming into this business even when I'm sleeping, y'all. If I can be real with y'all, if y'all take anything away from this video, the one thing I wish that I motherfucking did early on is doing this, is building my list, y'all. Because from 2014, 15, 16, 17, 18, for the first at least 4 years, I did not build my email list, y'all. This was the greatest mistake. Do not fucking make this mistake. Excuse my mouth for the people that's new, religious people. Y'all, I'm a God-fearing person, y'all, but I want to be transparent. The difference between me and a lot of people, I don't want y'all to hear me. I want y'all to feel me, because if it touches your heart, it will stay with you in your soul. People hear shit all the time, and that shit is like, and it's gone. I don't want you to hear me. I want you to feel me. I want you to resonate with me. I want you to vibrate with me. That way we can become one. I can begin to help y'all break free from the mistakes that some people was making when they come on the internet. Okay? I'm going to save this, and I'm going to give y'all the biggest mistakes that people go through, and then I'll let you guys go about y'all day. Use this in future videos. Getting started online. Okay, so I saved that one. Let's get another one going. All right. Don't make these mistakes. You what? The food? Look in there on that counter. It's in there somewhere. Okay, so don't make these mistakes. What are the mistakes that a lot of people make? They want it fast. One. Let me give you a pointer real quick. You can't avoid the grind. Okay. Shout out to the motherfucking sensei. I love you, sis. You cannot avoid the grind. You absolutely must go through the fire. If you want to make money on the internet, stop thinking I want to take $100, $500, $1,000, put it in a website and it's going to spit money out the other side. Stop thinking like that. That's the wrong mindset. You got to begin to deprogram and reprogram your mindset. This is by far one of the best books for you. If you really want to make money on the internet, you have to read this book. You have to listen to this book. It's an audio book. It changed my life. This book changed my life, and there's another audio book that changed my life. The Compound Effect. I listened to The Compound Effect, y'all, back like 2010, 11, 12. I listened to it more than one time. This is the audio book I'm listening to right now. Hustle Harder, Hustle Smarter by 50 Cent. This is brand new. It just came out. I know you didn't take it down. I know he didn't take it down. 50, don't tell me you didn't did me like that, dog. Oh, he probably didn't did me like that. Ah, that's terrible. It was just up there, y'all. Oh, man. I would listen to over an hour of it. 50 Cent audio book. There you go, right there, okay? This one right here. Hustle harder, hustle smarter. What was my point? You cannot avoid the grind. You have to go through the fire. What other mistakes? Another mistake is who people follow. Why do I say who people follow? Some people only treat you as a sign up. You are money, not a human. Some people are only going to get you signed up, take your money, and don't do anything else after that. They don't help you. They don't teach you shit. This is the difference between me and who I position myself around and who I positioned myself around in the past. The people in the past didn't teach me shit, y'all. Nothing. I think we can kind of leave off right there with the mistakes, because these are two of the biggest mistakes that you'll make. They say that success leaves clues, meaning that you should surround yourself with people that's winning. Surround yourself with people that are getting where you want to go, because that's the fast track. One of the fastest ways to success is to get around people and then begin to implement what they're already doing. You begin to model after people's success. Okay? I hope I gave y'all some value today. For everybody who has got value, get started with the Conversion Pros. Okay? And I'll leave off with this. Making money is equal to serving/helping people. Stop thinking about yourself. If you can do what I'm doing and you can begin to serve people and help people, you can win on the internet. When it's all about you, Me, it's all about you and you making money. That's the fastest way to not make money on the internet. You have to serve people. You have to help people. People are reaching out to me. I want to send a shout out to the brother I talked to today from South Africa. He posted in the group, and I realized that people are going through devastations. People all over the world are trying to figure out how to make money. They don't really know what the fuck it takes. So people are willing to at least try something different outside of a job. People lost jobs. People's whole lives are in shambles because of the coronavirus. People's whole lives are ruined because of this shit. The markets are crashed. And this dude was just like, man, I don't even have no money to invest. I said, we got to figure out how to get you started, because you got to have the money to get started. There are no free methods of making money, sustainable, good money on the internet. It's a waste of your time. Why would I waste 5 hours to make $5 to $20? Y'all, that's a waste of my time. I might as well get a fucking job. I'm sorry. For the people that I knew, if you're religious, I'm a God-fearing person, y'all, but I want y'all to feel me. Don't hear me. Don't waste your time trying to seek free methods of making money on the internet. Don't waste your time. Invest into yourself. Invest the $50 a month into yourself. There's also something else that you should invest in, which is, you should get an instant pay or a way for you to make instant commissions, as well as a residual income. So total would be $160 for you to get started. Okay. You have to do both. I recommend you do both. If you just want email marketing, get the Conversion Pros, only $50 a month. But if you're a person that needs an opportunity, a vehicle, a business that can make you instant commissions, you take both of these and you put them together, the Conversion Pros as well as the instant pay, instant commissions opportunity. Both of the links are below. Click both of them and get started. You get paid in at $110 for the instant commissions. Okay. That's direct member to member. It's only a one-time payment. And then the Conversion Pros is $50 a month. Okay. you come in with these two businesses, with these two opportunities, y'all. I will walk you through, give you the fast start, walk you through how they work, what you should be doing, how to get them set up. There's videos in the back office of both of them. Anything that I didn't know, I asked questions. So just get them started, get them set up. You send it, you come in, you get locked in, and it's, like I said, it's $100, and then it's $10 to get your own back office. That's for the other business. This one is $50 a month. With the other one, there's a couple of different steps that I might have to walk you through. So if you need to, you might have to call me. All right. Like I said, this is a real business, real opportunity. I need to get that. I need to get this before they try to take this off the internet. I need that. Man, what's going on here? That's because I'm logged into my email. I got multiple emails too. For everybody that stayed to the end, please give me a like on this video. Okay. If it gave y'all any value, any juice, hit the like button for me, please. Share the video, y'all. Anything that y'all can do to help me rank this YouTube channel and get these videos seen by more and more people, because I'm going to be here giving y'all more and more value, teaching y'all the truth about what it really takes to make money on the internet. A lot of people just got to stop thinking quick money and thinking fast and begin to go through the fire like I've done and like a lot of people have. But when you want to get started with the instant commissions business, which is right here, you do have to pay in for both of these in order to get full access to them. You can get started and create your account, but you're not going to be able to make money with it until you pay in. Okay. Come in at the $100 level, right? And you're going to pay direct member to member via Cash App. If you can't pay a Cash App, you can pay it by Bitcoin. If not, you can pay it by Stripe. Those are the ways that I recommend. Don't do PayPal, because PayPal don't create a PayPal account with this business, because PayPal does not like business opportunities. They don't want people to be free. They will shut your PayPal account down. Stripe, Cash App, or Bitcoin you can pay with. And then you can do the same thing. You can set up your accounts those three ways. I walked you through almost 100% of this. Only thing I ask is y'all watch the videos, and if y'all get stuck, then I can walk y'all through it, okay? Y'all need me, call this phone number. Also, click this link, send me a message on Facebook, Instagram, my Twitter. I'm going to try to include all of my new links below. Use this phone number to call me. Reach out to me, y'all, and get started, all right? $160 to get started today, and then all you got to do is give value to people, help people, okay? $50 here, $110 here, $160 to get started. If you just need to email, click this one, and it's upgrade is $50 a month, all right? And then, like I said, you get two people, and it's free. I know this video was kind of long, but I really wanted to give y'all the truth about what it really takes to make money on the internet. Don't be deceived. Don't let people lie to you. If there's fast and free ways, it won't last. It's not sustainable. It's not. Y'all, come on, man. I'm paying attention to everything Bitcoin out here. I'm not even going to go into the rest of the shit because I'll be here all day. All right. Wake up every single day and gorilla hustle, y'all. If y'all got any value from this video, y'all all the way to the end, like this video. Please share it, tweet the video, get it out there. If you got a Reddit, you know somebody got Reddit, send it to Reddit, get it out there. Like the video, subscribe, and click the notification bell because I got future videos coming, all right? Click those links, get on my email address. Regardless of what you do, get on my email address. I'm going to be bringing y'all more juice, more value. Wake up every single day and gorilla hustle, y'all. Peace and love.